And there she is, the two-time world junior silver medalist, 15-year-old Jia Shin, Republic of Korea. Second at the recent Youth Winter Olympic Games, the final skater in the women's short program. Season's best of 70.38. And she'll skate to Fascination. Well, that was simply lovely.
From Korea,
the highest level. And skating last, right after Mao Shimada, the pressure is always on, of course. But Jia Shin answered the bell. It was class and style, quality. Triple Lutz with a 2.11 GOE score. 8.60 for that Lutz itself. It was such high quality. She'll need a 72.62 to take the lead. How close will this program come? Score still coming in. There's the triple flip. Look at the height and the flight. The triple toe loop. Speed here at late lift, right up to the double axle. Speed in and out. The GOE scores for composition 7.93, performance 8.14, and for skating skills 8.11. With this score, might challenge Mao Shimada. amazing. Pure beauty. Choreography and performance. And didn't let the pressure of the moment get to her at all. 70.38, a personal best. She'll need a 72.61 or 62 to take the lead. There it is, 73.48, season's best. And she is the leader after the short program. My gosh, she beat last year's world champion, at least in the short program. She'll have a chance to take one step higher, two-time silver medalist. She just might, but she'll have to skate a beautiful free program. We'll see that, of course. The competition.